I got broads in Atlanta, just the lean in the family, credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the van, legacies, family, waiting to see them like a panda, going like a... What's up, y'all? It's Vach. We're here to take a look at Leviska Shenault from Colorado. Very interesting wide receiver prospect. He's been getting a lot of comparisons to Deebo Samuel, and I think that's the NFL Illuminati's way of projecting Yak Guy amongst the masses, right? Now, if you've been keeping up with, you know, my channel or any other YouTube scouts, or you've just been watching film on your own, you're familiar with these quick game Yak Guys can be about, because we've been talking about them for a while now. But nowadays we have a new Yak Guy, you know, CeeDee Lamb's another one. You know, they want to automatically directly make that comparison to Deebo Samuel and what he did in the Super Bowl. But sure, that's what Leviska Shenault is going to give you, right? We'll talk a little bit more about his yak and how Colorado used him. But I think he's a very solid receiver as a whole. I want to use solid. He's looking like a late first round pick, early second is what people are saying. This ain't my own thoughts about this. That's a later video. But you know, how would you use him, right? So we know he can run. I wouldn't call him a super nuanced route runner, but you know, you're going to use him in quick game a lot. You're going to get the ball in his hands a bunch, and you're going to hope that he can use his yak ability. Now, Colorado was lacking at the quarterback position, but there are a lot of receivers that had lacking quarterbacks this year, and they just kind of were forced to do their thing this year. So we're not going to use that as an excuse. You got to overcome whatever you know. Whatever your situation is, you may go to the league and get paired up with a whack quarterback. You still got to be able to produce. So we know Shenault can run. I wouldn't really call him a nuanced route runner or anything like that. Like super impressive with his hands. I know he can catch. I wouldn't call him super hands guy, but I know once he gets the ball in his hands, he's really hard to tackle. So what you're probably going to end up doing is you're going to do a lot of quick game stuff just like this. You're going to do some jet sweep stuff with him. You're going to hand the ball off to him later on. I'm gonna show you something else you could do, but he's more so of a, you know, hey man, you know, sky's the limit. If you have a creative OC, and I think that's really what the league has come down to, right? We don't necessarily look at what guys can't do anymore. We just more so look at what you can do, and we expound on that. And if Leviska Shenault gets to your team and he runs people over, and it's hard to tackle him, but he only gets that off slants, hitches, and screens, and you know, handoff sometimes or whatever, then do that with Leviska Shenault and just move on with your life. Take a look at this, right? Just look. Look, line them up close, hand it off to them, let them fly. Now Colorado had to do this because it was bad everywhere else, you know. That's a whole nother conversation to have, but hey man, you got to do what you got to do in the National Football League to survive, man. Right here, I remember we did this in high school, man. We put you put your best receiver at quarterback and just run options with him, right? Now I don't think he was ever going to hand that football off. I think that was more so of a sweep motion or whatever. But you know, Leviska Shenault will do this a bunch. They'll do it with him in the red zone, anything just to get a handful of yards, you know, just to switch up the tempo, switch up the look, just to get the defense on edge a little bit. They'll get that motion going with him, man. So will he do a bunch of this in the National Football League? I don't know, man. But, you know, this ain't really a long conversation to have, honestly. That's really what you get with Leviska Shenault. You get a yak guy. It's hard to tackle him. He's, I would say, relatively dynamic in his small spaces. I will say that about Leviska Shenault. Can he give you vertical stuff? Sure. Can he improve as a route runner? I will say that. I will say that if you coach him up a little bit, he can become a better receiver as a whole, because he has size. He got some pretty good physical traits. He's hard to tackle, like I say. Can you improve his route running? Can you work on some of the nuances? Absolutely. But Leviska Shenault is what you get. He's a quick game, hard to tackle guy. You know, where do I currently rank him amongst the other handful of guys? I don't know, but I'll tell you in April.